Pharmaceutical Research by Kathy Wang. Drug Overview. Alzene tablet contains the active ingredient cetirizine hydrochloride. It's a powerful immediate release medication that relieves allergic symptoms. Today's objective is to discuss biopharmaceutical considerations, formulation, and excipient functions of Alzene 10mg tablet. Biopharmaceutics. Alzene tablet is antihistamine medication that is effective for symptom relief of the following allergic conditions: seasonal allergic rhinitis and perennial allergic rhinitis, chronic idiopathic achardia. The recommended duration of therapy is to start taking the medications once symptoms have eased and restart if symptoms reappear. The antihistamine activities begins within 1 to 3 hours and lasts for at least 24 hours after a single dose. The rapid onset effect on once daily dosing is a major advantage of this medication. Cetirizine hydrochloride is the active metabolite of hydroxyzine produced in the body. It's a potent antagonist that selectively antagonizes the peripheral histamine receptor and inhibits the histamine release with no affinity for H2 receptor. In addition, cetirizine also showed a decrease in eosinophil migration to the skin during the late phase allergic response. Compared to the first generation antihistamine, cetirizine is less lipophilic due to the carboxyl group. As a result, it has a reduced penetration across the blood-brain barrier and produces minimal sedation. Pharmacokinetics. Absorption. Following oral administration, Alzene tablets is rapidly absorbed, reaching with peak plasma concentration after 1 hour of dosing. Its approximate oral bioavailability is greater than 70%. Food has no impact on bioavailability, but can delay absorption rate by around 1 hour with a lower peak plasma concentration by 23%. This can be a pharmacokinetic barrier that the drug undergoes before getting to the target site. Distribution. Alzene tablets has high plasma protein binding of 93% and low apparent volume distribution. This indicates that the drug has high affinity for vascular system rather than the lean tissues, thus minimal effect on cardiotoxicity. Cetirizine has low CNS penetration and substrate of PGP, which can also be a barrier. Metabolism. Alzene tablets has minimal hepatic first-pass metabolism and low degree of all dealkylation metabolism. Therefore, it has low potential to interact with liver CYP enzyme. The biopharmaceutical barrier of first-pass metabolism is not relevant in this case. Elimination. Approximately 70% of the parent drug is excreted in the urine unchanged and 10% in the feces. The average elimination half-life is 8.3 hours. Formulation. Alzene tablets are formulated as white film-coated tablets to mask the bitter taste and oblong in shape. It's a crystalline powder with white-to-white-off appearance and soluble in water. Cetirizine hydrochloride is known as racemic mixture. Its molecular weight is around 460 and is currently not marketed in Australia. For alzene tablets to be absorbed into the bloodstream, it must be first dissolved in the GI fluid. Alzene tablets are formulated by compression and incorporate excipients to improve the dissolution. For example, pre-gelatinized maize starch, povidone that promotes tablets to break apart into powdered particles, thereby enhancing its solubility. In addition, the environmental pH can alter the ionization and solubility profile of the drugs. Scientific investigation has shown that cetirizine exists as sweetener in the pH range of 3.5 to 7.5, where the acidic carboxylic groups act to neutralize basic nitrogen groups of a paraffin ring near folded conformers. In this range, the negative charged groups of cetirizine quickly forms interaction with hydrogen ions, and the positively charged group with the oxygen atoms in water, thereby giving high water solubility. It has moderately high lipophilicity at physiological pH, allowing good permeations across the biological membrane in the intestine. Another characteristic of cetirizine is that it incorporates three ionizable functional groups. the ionizable groups could lead to different ionic states in vivo, therefore resulting in difficulties during the process of tablet formulation. This drug was formulated at oral administration because it satisfies Lipinski's rule of 5. Therefore, it holds the properties to make it sufficient to be delivered as oral drug. Advantage of tablet dosage form: economic for manufacturing, packaging and storage, accurate dosage, convenient to use, highly soluble and no nursing required. Disadvantage of tablet dosage form: not suitable in emergency and for unconscious patients, not suitable if patient suffers chronic vomiting, not convenient for patients with gastrointestinal disease. Alzene tablets are generally stable at ordinary conditions. However, stability could be a problem at high temperature during storage. Therefore, it's necessary to keep the medication stored below 25 degrees. Limitation of the formulation is due to the fact that because the drug is predominantly renally excreted, it is contraindicated in patients with severe renal impairment and careful monitoring is required for elderly patients. Excipient function: the excipient used to make Alzene tablets contain lactose. Lactose is a widely used inert filler to create desirable weight of the tablet, improve flow properties, and aid compression in the manufacturing. Therefore, it's very critical in designing a successful tablet. Adverse effect to lactose can occur due to lactose intolerance in certain individuals. As a result, this might not be the best choice of excipients in patients with those conditions. Pregelatinized maize starch is a tablet binder that acts to hold the powder granules together, rendering suitable mechanical strength critical to the tablet formulation. It's also a popular disintegrant and enhances flowability. Povidone is a tablet binder and solubilizer to improve dissolution of poorly soluble drug in oral formulation. In addition, it can also provide viscosity increasing properties. These are all factors critical to the solubility of tablets in water and necessary in formulation. Magnesium stearate is a tablet anti-adherent that prevents particles from clumping to each other and adhering to the punches and dye during production. Magnesium stearate is also the most popular lubricant of all and is used together with pre-gelatinized starch to provide lubrication. However, it's also very likely to cause compression and dissolution effects on tablets. Therefore, stearic acid is generally a better choice of lubricant with pre-gelatinized starch. Proprietary ingredient or patriot white is a white coating that gives tablet consistent color. It's required for patient compliance. In conclusion, Alzene tablets have optical, physical, chemical properties and excipients that allow it to disintegrate rapidly within the gastrointestinal tract before being absorbed and transported to the bloodstream to exert its therapeutic effect. It has significantly lower cases of sedation compared to other antihistamines. Thus, quick onset and long duration of action makes a useful antihistamine medication. Thank you for listening.